Welcome to all of you again to our investment presentation for pre-Christmas, and it's wonderful to see you here. You'll notice that a lot of what we invest in is shares. We do, of course, invest in bonds to some extent, and there's a bit of cash as well. They're really defensive assets, but the listed share markets are the key things that we invest in. Why is that so? Well, I pose this question. If your grandfather had invested £50 in the Australian share market for you in 1900, and you just got the index return over time, and you reinvested the dividend, what would that £50 or $100 be worth today? The actual figure is $42 million, which is pretty incredible when you think about it. This is a pie chart of our diversified funds. Growth fund, the balance fund, the caps, they will all have the same fund managers, just different weightings. You've got about 20 different fund managers across sectors, Australian shares, international shares, bonds, listed property, everything's highly liquid, listed, very safe, but it's highly diversified, which is the best way to invest, I believe.
So just in terms of Franklin Templeton, who are we? We are actually one of the world's largest and most trusted asset management firms. At Franklin Templeton, our sole business is funds management. That's all that we do. We don't do any stockbroking or investment banking. We just really try to focus on one thing and be good at that. So what is an investment professional? And I know there's different terms that will be used, but these are sort of the, specifically for the investment side, these are three common roles that you might hold at a fund manager. So the first is actually a fund manager, and that's the person that's responsible for implementing the fund's investment strategy and managing the portfolio trading. The research analysts will be typically the ones that are doing models on companies, looking at their balance sheets, they're going to the AGMs of companies. They're meeting with company management, they meet with competitors of the companies they're looking at. And then the other key person is the trader. So at most large fund managers, they will have a separate function, which is a trader, and their role is to actually execute on the decision to buy or sell the security.
When Conrad and Steve and Dr. Weichen, who's the Lost Saga, and I'll tell you a little story about Dr. Weichen before we go, have been ranked number one out of 200 fund managers in Australia, I think that's quite remarkable. We couldn't do it ourselves. We can only do it because of you. Let's face it. Happy clients and our clients. Because we're here to serve you, and if it wasn't for you, we would not be here. So I really want to thank you all for your support from the bottom of my heart and for the confidence you have in us.